Reverend, Mr. McCormick is late.
I'm wide awake.
I have a question.
And it couldn't have waited till morning?
One question. Reverend, tonight's meeting, did you tell the council how to vote? Did you? Reverend, I understand what this town has been through.
No, I don't think you do. If you did, you would have provoked your classmates to reopen the wound we've healed.
Oh, come on, those wounds are not healed. If they were, people wouldn't be staring at me in the street or snubbing my mom at the market. They wouldn't be boycotting my uncle's business. And you wouldn't be fixing the vote on the town council.
I thought it was time to put an end to this nonsense.
Nonsense? All I say is, who's up for a little dancing? And all this town can think about is that Tawny Bridgette's here and those four
days. Mr. McCormick!
Oh, and I know there's someone's one of them, and I'm sorry for that. I truly am, but honoring their memory by shutting out the world isn't working.
And I'm sure you have all the answers.
No, I don't.
And you're going to set me straight?
I didn't say that.
How can you presume to know what I've been through? You don't have a clue. Good night, Mr. McCormick.
Oh, please, if I could only...
Mr. McCormick, I would like to be alone.
Oh, sir, you already are. We both are. You and me. We both lost somebody. Even though people say they understand, they don't really. I bet you stop 100 times a day and ask yourself, why? I do. I ask myself, why did my dad leave? Was it something I did? Something I didn't do? Can I bring him back? Can I make him stay? But I can't. But I don't have to tell you, I'm sure you know what that's like.
I do.
So, I guess I came to this town a little frustrated and angry, and it felt really good to pick up a fuss. And I know that got a lot of people upset, and I'm sorry about that. I'm just trying to move on. I'm so tired of living in the past. I can't stand still.
I've noticed.
Okay, look, I'm gonna go. I know you gotta do what you gotta do about the dance and all that. Thanks for listening.
Mr. McCormick, I'm sorry your father will not get to know you.
Thanks.
Souls come to me for protection. I